Good evening, everybody. See if the finance guy's quiet down back there.
We're sulking.
You're sulking? Okay. All right, 6 o'clock and tonight is the... The junior guy. And you know what happens when you're the junior guy? You get all this stuff that the senior people
don't want to do.
There you go.
This is leading someplace.
It's never a good place.
No. I remember this from the military.
There you go.
Yeah, they're going to dump me on you.
So anyway, Ally, I think we should permanently put Joe's name on for wanting to, anybody in the audience want to address the Board of Selectmen?
Okay? Isn't that amusing? Are you Paul?
You good, you kidding me.
No, I'm serious. This was at 6:45 this morning. In other words, the man is standing on the back of the truck on the tail.
It's not like a parade where they're blocking traffic, et cetera. You know, I mean, I don't know what to say.
The loss is what, 2 abreast?
Right. Yeah. And they're supposed to obey all of the, traffic regulations, et cetera.
Last time they were here.
areas or to stay off of these roads. Because we already know they're coming, some of them...
Oh, right, true, that's fine, I'm not against them being...
No, I hear you.
You know, when you're driving 9 miles an hour on Savage Road, and they're just chit-chatting and kidding around each other, it's 4 or 5 breaths, and they don't care, and you're the solid line, you can't pass.
No, they don't, you're right, they don't care. They're making ours. But maybe that's what we do, maybe we compile a list of all the bike races we've done, or we've approved over the last year, and send them a notice that some of these roads...
Well, I think, yeah, I think it's good to send a reminder saying, hey, you've got to, please, your bikers have to go 2 abreast. Because, still...
We remind many of the groups, I'll give you an example, the Pad Mass Challenge, we've made it clear to them it's unacceptable, the type of behavior that's going on. You know, when they're riding 4 abreast, the escort vehicle is aside, that vehicle in the oncoming lane, trash is being thrown on people's lawns and the sidewalks. Continues.
Can we stop them from coming through town?
Well, that's the threshold question. What authority, if any, do we have over a permit process? If the answer is they have to obtain a permit, then we can clearly place the restrictions that
I just was going to get hurt on them trying to pass these guys.
If it's double...
the deadline is this week, but the
all in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Anyone opposed? Okay, we got through that. All right, the next thing on the agenda is approval of ambulance fee abatements for the month of August and the month of September. The abatements for September, $8,232.19. And the abatement for the month of, that was the month of August. The month of September is
$33,284.28. Make a motion to approve.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Anyone opposed? Okay, unanimous. Then we have on the agenda the approval of the Novus Engineering Contract Task 2, the initial site investigation and tier classification for Two County Road as submitted by the Town Administrator Richard Brown. This is the Tier 2 review of the property the old Freetown school property that we received a large grant to clean up and get the site ready for probably some senior housing down the road. So we have an estimated task two cost contract of $38,500. This is all covered by the grant that was awarded to the town.
Make a motion to approve the discussion.
Second.
All right, this is the tier two, but in the estimated cost, there's also some tier one things, like tier one permit application for $6,800 and tier one permit fee for newspaper notice of $4,600.
Yeah.
So I just want to make sure that that's... It's not a duplicate, right? That's all I want to do is just make sure it's not a duplicate, but so...
Well, I guess they say it's included in that estimate.
Yeah, but we just moved the tier one, so I just...
Okay.
If it isn't, then we're all good to go, but if it is, then we'll have to come back and we'll have to...
What we should do is wait for...
No, we can...
We'll approve it.
We can approve it. It's only going to go down in cost. It's not to exceed $38,500, so... But I just want to, I think we would want to all make sure that this is not a duplicate.
How much longer before you can get to the finance committee over here? Because I got some members that want to go.
We have like three more things on the agenda, right?
And they're pretty quick.
All right.
One of them is already gone. There you go. So we need a vote?
All in favor, aye.
All in favor, aye, aye. Anyone opposed, no. Okay, the next thing on the agenda is the approval of the minutes of the Board of Selectmen's meeting, August 26th, and September 23rd, and again, September 23rd.
Motion to approve on this, is written.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
I know, thanks.
What?
I already had that.
What?
I'm going to abstain from the August 26th because I wasn't here.
Okay, all in favor? Aye.
Aye. And I'm going to abstain to September 23rd because I wasn't here, so.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. All right. Okay, you guys ready to roll?
Yeah, we are.
All right, see how quickly we did that? Because the next thing on the agenda was the appointment of a superintendent, selectman to the superintendent search committee. We've already done that. So now we're here to discuss the articles for the special town meeting. Just so everybody knows, anybody that submitted an article